Hello friends and welcome. This is Deepak R. Khemani and you are watching the 2 Minutes Money and Personal Finance Show. In the previous episode, which ended last year, this is the first episode of the new year, we were talking about getting a credit card for a person who has never had a credit card before. And I was telling you that this person wanted a specific type of credit card. Let's see. So this friend of mine, his daughter was traveling abroad. And when you are traveling abroad and if you are visiting multiple cities, you get lounge access. You get lounge access if you have something called a priority pass. So most credit card companies, if you buy their high end, if you subscribe to their high end credit cards, they give you a subscription to the priority pass network. Now, if you have a priority pass card, you can use lounges at international airports, which are normally charged at $27 plus whatever taxes are there, free or complimentary. The priority pass itself costs $99 a year, the subscription to the priority pass. Now, depending upon which credit card you have applied for and which bank you are applying for, there are banks which give you 2 visits international free, 3 visits free, 5 visits free, 8 visits free, and the top end, the very top end credit cards whose fees, yearly fees, are in the range of 2 lakhs a year and 5 lakhs a year, give you unlimited access to international lounges using the priority pass network. So depending upon which credit card you are buying, especially towards the medium and top end, you will get this priority pass complimentary. So the $99 yearly membership is waived off or is taken care by the issuing bank. And depending upon the type of card which is issued, you will get a few complimentary visits to international lounges. Now, because this person's daughter was traveling abroad and she was traveling for 3 or 4 cities, he needed a card which allowed her to use international lounges using the priority pass network. Stay tuned to find out whether the card gets issued or not, or whether there are any more hiccups.